these pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Zar, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said to me, "Don't consider any good thing insignificant, even if it were that you meet your brother with smiling face." Sahih Muslim, Volume 4, Book of Virtues, Good Manners and Joining of the Ties of Relationships, Chapter 1093, Hadith Number 6359.